Row number two, driving the red one out of Savage, Minnesota. Dan Wheeler on the outside of him in the 18P. Out of here on is Scott Phillips. Inside row number three, driving the full six laps. So once again, be the distance for the third and final heat of the Midwest Modified. Down.